Welcome to Ed Leedskalnin's workshop. This is Roy Doc again. What we have here is two car batteries going into a car relay, going into my capacitor, coming out of the capacitor to each one of these field magnets, running them parallel. And I got my little homemade here switchy. I'll figure out how to make some adjustments to this switch. Pretty interesting, huh, guys? Guess I can make some adjustments to this. I don't know what to say. Kind of breathless that this is even working. Go ahead and disconnect the switch. Woo! NASCAR! Guess I can make some adjustments here. Just have it kick on. Be off. Now it's on. Now it's off. I don't know, looks like it a good adjustment. It's connected back up. Looks like a good place where it's at. I mean, as far as the timer. I'm breathless right now. Speechless. And speechless. Ed Leedskalnin. Are you kidding me? Well, guys, this is just the start of getting some regular running here. Thinking about putting a tickler on the outside of one of these and see if I can get that to activate the relay on like the Tesla coil with the tickler. Because when this is induced or charged, it'll induce into the tickler, and then I'm going to see if I can get that in voltage to work the relay. Definitely can use some adjustments. And we'll give it a little Ed Leedskalnin style. Woo! NASCAR! 4 minutes and still turning. Ed Leedskalnin style. So that must mean I have the block charged up positively. That's affirmative. You guys, over and out.